one absolutely unselfish friend that a man can have in this selfish world. The one that never deserts him. The one that never proves ungrateful or treacherous is his dog. A fella's dog will stand by him in prosperity or poverty, in health or in sickness. He will sleep on the cold ground where the winter winds blow and the snow drives fiercely, if only he can be near his master's side. He'll kiss the hand that has no food to offer. He guards the sleep of his pauper master as if he were a prince. When all other friends desert, well, that dog remains. When riches take wings and reputations fall to pieces, he is as constant in his love as the sun is in its journey through the heavens. Now, if misfortune drives the master forth, an outcast in the world, friendless and homeless, the faithful dog asks no higher privilege than to just be with him to guard against danger and to fight against his enemies.
There's a land that is fairer than day, and by faith we can see it afar. For the Father waits over the way to prepare us a dwelling place there in the sweet by and by. We shall meet on that beautiful shore in the sweet by and by. We shall meet on that beautiful shore. We shall sing on that beautiful shore the melodious songs of the blessed, and our spirit shall sorrow no more, not a sigh for the blessing of rest in the sweet by and by. We shall meet on that beautiful shore in the sweet by and by. We shall meet on that beautiful shore. To our bountiful Father above, we will offer our tribute of praise for the glorious gift of His love and the blessings that hallow our days in the sweet by and by. We shall meet on that beautiful shore in the sweet by and by. We shall meet on that beautiful show.
dreams that you dream of, dreams really do come true.